Mariah.
Yes.
Congratulations. Thank Top you. 10. So you think you can dance season 16. How does it feel?
It feels amazing. I'm still in shock. I still can't wrap my head around it.
Yeah.
It's a dream come true.
Absolutely.
Yeah, I'm living my dreams, literally. Yes.
And a once-in-a-lifetime experience, something yes. that you can't get anywhere else.
Yes. So I'm making sure I'm enjoying the moment because it's not something you'll get every day.
Beautiful.
So I'm really trying to just enjoy my time here and not stress.
Yes.
Just to know that, to remain confident and know that I can do it.
Yes.
You made it this far. And you get to trust that you made it this far.
Yes.
I love that. You put in the hard work, and now you get to live on that stage, which is amazing. Where are you from?
Nashville, Tennessee.
Okay. Oh, we have somebody else from Tennessee.
Memphis, Tennessee. Yeah.
I love it.
Have you guys crossed paths before?
No, this is actually our first time meeting.
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah.
Well, how fun is that?
It's amazing just to know that you have someone from the same state.
Yes.
So that's awesome.
From the same background and growing up. So what has brought you to this point? What has motivated you to this point? What is your biggest inspiration to this point?
So from the age of 7, I've been a competitive dancer. So I've been doing the stage thing and the audience for a long time. So now this is like the one big competition, you know? I've worked so hard to be here. I've always dreamed of being on the show. I never thought I would make it this far. I never even thought I would actually try out because I was so nervous. But I've made it this far, and I'm here. So I'm ready to see how this goes.
Amazing. What eventually pushed you to audition?
So I just got a text asking if I wanted to try out, and I was like, no, this is not serious.
Happening.
I like locked my phone, opened it back up. I was like, this is actually here. Like, it's actually here. I was like, yes, I want to try out. I was so nervous. But I believe that what's for me, God will have. So,
yes.
Do you have any dance inspirations or models, idols that you look up to?
I would say my mom. She's not a dancer, but she works very hard, and whatever she wants, she goes to get it. And
yes. She's
always taught me to do the same, very independent and just hard worker. So I truly look up to her.
Yes. And woman power, girl power. That's what
yes.
I like.
Yes.
Are you the only one? Do you have any siblings that dance as well?
I have an older brother that dances. My little brother nice. Plays baseball.
Oh,
yeah,
I love that. How excited are they for you on the show? What do they say? What do they say to you?
I'm extremely excited. They're very supportive. So they're just proud that I even came out here to try out for the show, because it can be a lot. It's a lot to take in, a lot of hard critiques, but they know that I'm strong, and they believe in me. So it's an awesome feeling just to have that support.
Yeah.
What is something that you've had to learn to overcome, or something that, let's say, are you feared, or something that you've learned about yourself so far that has helped you?
So I can say I'm very hard on myself. So I have to learn to trust in God and trust in myself and know that I'm capable of doing it if I really put my mind to it. And I'm a hard worker. So I know that all this hard work won't go for, like, it's not just for nothing. So I believe that if I have the right mindset and I stay positive and believe in myself, that I can really go far.
Yes. I've said this before, you have to be your number one fan.
Yes.
Because if nobody else believes in you, you got to believe in yourself.
Right.
I love that. For you, what does a typical day for you look like at, like, training, dancing?
So back home, I was working 8-hour shifts, and then I would go practice anytime I had. So there's an MDC Nashville in Nashville, Tennessee. I would teach there some Thursdays. I would teach hip hop, or I would just train in contemporary or any other style I could really get into. I was making sure I was taking those classes just so I can keep my body up and moving until I move here, because I do move here May 11th. So, yeah,
I'm ready.
I'm excited.
What were you working in before? You said you had a shift. You worked
a shift.
Smile Direct. It's for teeth aligners. Yeah.
Oh my gosh, that's amazing. And look at this beautiful smile. How could you? Hey. That is awesome. And I love that you still pursue what you love,
yes. Which
is incredible. And now you're on this show. So incredible. So also something for you. What has, because your days can be long, what do you use? What do you eat? What's like your regimen throughout the day to keep you fueled?
So I don't eat the healthiest. I'm not going to lie. I don't know how I'm this size, because I love junk food. And
you admit
when I
that.
Eat, my stomach does not like, but
it tastes good.
Yeah, it tastes really good. So I'm like, oh, I'll just keep eating this.
Fine.
But I feel bad the next day. I'm going to work on it, though. I'm really going to work on trying to eat healthy.
I'll take you
but
up on that.
Yeah, I don't eat the healthiest. So
it's good to know. It's good to be aware so that you can correct yourself. I love that. If you were to dance for an artist, your dream job or a Broadway show, whatever, what would your dream job be, or your dream artist, or
definitely Beyonce. I really want to dance with Beyonce. it's like a dream come true.
Have you seen Homecoming yet?
Yes. Oh, I cried the whole time.
How could you not?
I cried the whole time. Yes. Yes.
So if you had an idol, would it be like her?
Yes.
Dancing.
Of course. Yes.
Yeah.
Beyonce.
A performing idol.
Off top.
I love it. And you're like this big and you're going to dance as big as Beyonce.
Yes.
I feel that too, girl. So something for you also. What has been like your biggest fear or hurdle that you've had to overcome?
Your dance career.
My biggest fear would just be, again, losing that belief in myself. I'm very hard on myself, and I tend to get in my head a lot. But I'm working on it. I'm getting better with it.
What do you do to do that?
I pray a ton, and it's obviously worked. I'm very spiritual. I just pray a lot, and I believe that what's for me, God will have for me.
Yes,
so
amazing.
That's what's been, my faith has been pulling me through, honestly.
Awesome.
Yeah.
What's your strongest genre, and then what would be like considered your genre that you need to work on?
So my strongest would be lyrical, contemporary, and something I would have to work on is ballroom, because I'm not trained in that, and that's on the show. So I'm going to make sure I take some classes. I have to get to work right away.
Yeah.
And it's so different dancing for yourself and then dancing with a partner.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, very different. Yeah, because you have to let them lead you. And I'm such like a person that just wants to do it myself.
Yeah.
So I had to kind of like fall back and like let him guide me. And eventually I did. And it worked out. So
amazing.
Yeah. Well, you're a beautiful human being. Love having you on the show. Can you show us a dance move or teach me a dance move? It could be silly. It could be serious. It could be fierce. It could be a layout. Whatever you want.
Let's see.
So let me think about this real quick. Could be Beyonce walk.
Yes.
I love it. I love it. Off the top, she's like, that's going to be my solo. My, what is it? Top 10, the
solo introduction song.
Yeah.
Mariah.
I love it. Thank you so much.
Thank you.